Is there something fishy with the safety of the canned tuna you're serving your family?
According to a new study, you may have reason for concern. 7 Can Help investigator Christy Anderson is live.
Brandy, recently some university scientists tested cans of tuna and found they contained too much mercury.
Many of us, a sandwich made from canned tuna was a staple in our diets while growing up. And for many families, it still is. But should you be careful about how much canned tuna you and your children eat? Good Housekeeping Research Institute Nutrition Director Samantha Cassidy says yes.
University of Nevada scientists tested 300 cans of tuna from the top three brands, and they found that more than 50% of them had mercury levels above what the EPA considers safe.
Instead of reaching for tuna, try using salmon.
Canned salmon or pouched salmon is great as a substitute for tuna because it's virtually free of mercury. Plus, the salmon that they use for canning is almost always wild, so there's less risk of other environmental contaminants, too.
White albacore tuna has more mercury than chunk light tuna. The FDA says young children and women of childbearing age should eat white albacore no more than a couple times a month, while they can eat chunk light tuna up to a couple times a week.
And the Food and Drug Administration has a toll-free hotline to answer your questions about mercury risks in fish and in shellfish. You can just call 1-888-SAFE-FOOD.